tea, table, noun, one, a piece of furniture with legs that support a flat top, two, a set of figures arranged in order, times tables, table tennis, noun, an indoor game in which two or four players hit a light ball backwards and forwards across a low net on a table, ping pong, tablet, noun, a small piece of solid medicine, a pill, tadpole, noun, the young of a frog or toad, tail, noun, the part at the back of an animal, bird or fish, take, verb, taking, took, taken, one, to get hold of something, take my hand, two, to carry or remove, let me take your coat, three, to have or use, do you take sugar in your tea, four, to travel in a vehicle, take a taxi, five, to need, how long will it take to do your homework, six, to steal, someone has taken my money, take away, noun, food bought to eat at home, taken, see take, who has taken my bag, tale, noun, a story, talk, verb, to speak, to have a conversation, tall, adjective, one, higher than average, a tall glass, two, having a particular height, the tree was 20 meters tall, tambourine, noun, a small drum with metal discs round the edge, tame, adjective, not fierce or wild, tank, noun, one, a large metal container for holding liquids or gas, two, an armored vehicle, tap, noun, a device that you turn to control the flow of liquid, gas, etc., from a pipe or container, tape, noun, one, a narrow strip of ribbon, paper, etc., two, a strip of plastic covered with a magnetic material and used to record sound, pictures, computer data, etc. Tape, verb, taping, taped, to record sound, pictures, computer data, etc. on magnetic tape. Tart, noun, pastry case with a sweet or savory filling. Taste, verb, tasting, tasted, to use your tongue to feel the flavor of something. Tasty, adjective, having a pleasant taste. Taught, see teach, Mr. Peacock taught our class last year. Taxi, noun, a car with a driver who you pay to take you somewhere. Call a taxi. Tea, noun, one, a hot drink, make a cup of tea. Two, a meal that you eat in the afternoon or early evening. Tea bag, noun, a small bag filled with tea leaves that you pour boiling water on to make a drink of tea. Teach, verb, taught, to train someone in the knowledge of a subject or skill, to give lessons. I teach Sophie how to play tennis. Teacher, noun, a person whose job is to teach. My maths teacher gave me good marks. Team, noun, a group of people who play on the same side in a game or who work on something together. The netball team. Teapot, noun, a container with a lid, handle, and spout that you use for making and pouring tea. Tear, said like beer, noun, a drop of salty water that comes from your eyes when you cry. Helena burst into tears. Tear, said like bear, verb, tore, torn, to pull to pieces.
tear the paper into strips.
Tease, verb, teasing, teased, to make fun of someone. Teaspoon, noun, a small spoon that you use to stir tea or coffee. Teeth, see tooth. Telephone, noun, the electrical system or the piece of equipment that you use to dial a number and talk to someone in another place. Telescope, noun, instrument that helps you to see objects that are far away more clearly. Television, noun, one, the sending of sound in pictures over radio waves. Two, the piece of electrical equipment that receives these. Tell, verb, told. One, to make something known by speaking about it. Two, pass on information. Two, to decide or find out. Temperature, noun, how hot or cold something is. Ten, the number ten. Tennis, noun, a game for two or four people in which a ball is hit with rackets or a net on a court. Tent, noun, a movable shelter for camping out in, made of canvas or nylon stretched over a framework of poles and fixed down with ropes. Term, noun, one of the periods of time that the school year is divided into. Two, a condition of an agreement. Terrible, adjective, very bad or frightening. Rachel had a terrible experience. Test, noun, a set of questions to measure your knowledge. An examination, my sister is taking her driving test. Ban, used when you compare two things or people. I like this dress better than that one. Thank, verb, to tell someone that you are grateful for something they have done, said, or given to you. I thanked my parents for the presents. My sister always thanks the vet for his help. That, one, used in joining a sentence. Two, who or which? The house that Jack built. Three, plural those. The one there, the one described. That dog bit me. Four, to such an amount. His jokes weren't that funny. The, one, used to refer to that particular thing or person. The queen. Two, used to refer to the only people or things of that type. The media, the poor. Theater, noun, one, a building with a stage where plays, etc., are performed. Two, a room in a hospital where operations are carried out. There, belonging to them. Theirs, that or those belonging to them. Them, see they, I like them. Themselves, see they. They help themselves to sweets. Them, theme park. Noun, an amusement park where the rides and activities are based around a single theme. Then, one, at that time, there were no motorways then. Two, next, afterwards, we had dinner and then went for a drink. Three, if that is the case, if you know the answer, then put your hand up. There, one, in or at that place. We're nearly there. Two, used at the beginning of a sentence with a verb like be. There's no hope. There's, there is, there has, there's been an accident. Thermometer, noun, an instrument for measuring temperature. Thermos, noun, trademark, a container to keep drinks hot. These, see this, these books. They, them, themselves. 1. The ones described. 2. Used instead of he or she. If anyone phones, tell them to call back later. They'd, they had, they would, they'd forgotten her birthday present. They'll, they will, they'll be here soon. There, they are, they're back. They've, they have, they've gone. Dip, adjective, 1, not in, 2, measuring a particular amount. The castle walls were a meter thick. 3, not watery, thick gravy. 4, difficult to see through, thick fog. Seeth, noun, plural thieves, someone who steals. Thieves, see seeth. Din, adjective, dinner, diniest. 1, narrow, not thick. 2, not fat, a thin girl. 3, watery, thin soup. Dink, verb, dot, to use your mind, to have an idea or opinion. Third, adjective, the one after the second, third. Thirsty, adjective, thirstier, thirstiest, wanting or needing a drink. 13, the number 13, unlucky 13. 30, the number 30. This, plural these, the one here, this is a good book. Thorn, noun, sharp prickle growing on a plant like a rose. Gareth pricked his finger on a thorn. Those, see that, those animals. Dot, noun, an idea or opinion. Dot, see think. I thought about our holiday last year. Thousand, noun, the number 1,000. Dread, noun, 1, a long, thin piece of cotton or nylon used with a needle when sewing. 2, a long, thin length of any other material. 3, a raised line that winds round the outside of a screw. 3, the number 3, drew, see throw, Jack threw the ball. Throat, noun, 1, the part of your body at the front of your neck. 2, the tube in your neck that takes air to your lungs and food to your stomach. Droove, 1, from one end or side to the other. We drove the village. 2, from beginning to end, all through the winter. 3, by means of, we got in through the window. 4, because of, I dropped the jug through carelessness. Drow, verb, through, drone, to send something through the air by a movement of your arm. Drone, see drow, how far have you thrown the ball? Dumb, noun, the short, thick finger on the side of your hand. Sunta, noun, the loud noise that follows lightning. Thursday, noun, the day of the week after Wednesday and before Friday. Ticket, noun, a piece of paper or card to show that you have paid to go on or into something. Tickle, verb, tickling, tickled, to touch someone likely to make them laugh. Tide, noun, the regular rising and falling off the sea. Tie, noun, 1, a piece of clothing worn under the collar of a shirt and knotted at the front. 2, an equal score in a game or competition. Tie, verb, tying, tied, 1, to fasten or knot with string, rope, etc. 2, to finish a game or competition with equal points. Tiger,
Now, a large animal of the cat family that is yellow-brown with black stripes. Type. Adjective. 1. Fastened very firmly. 2. Fitting very close to the body. Not loose. My trousers feel very tight. I don't think that they fit me anymore. Tights. Plural now. A close-fitting garment that covers all the lower half of the body. Till. Until. I can play till T. Till. Now. A machine that has a drawer for money and adds up the prices in the shop. Time. Noun. 1. The passing of hours, days, weeks, years, etc. 2. A particular moment in the day, tea time. 3. A period or occasion, we had a good time. 4. The speed and beat of a piece of music, she can dance in time to the music. 10. Noun. 1. A soft metal. 2. A metal box or container. Tiny. Adjective. Tinier, tiniest. Very small. Tip. Noun. 1. The end of something. 2. A small amount of money that you give to someone who does you a service. 3. A helpful piece of advice. 4. A place where rubbish is dumped. Tip. Verb. Tipping. Tipped. 1. To put something onto one edge so that it overturns. 2. To give someone a tip. Did you know theater? Theaters first appeared in ancient Greece. They were in the open air, built on hillsides so the audience could see the players. In Britain, the first theaters were on the backs of the carts that the actors traveled in. More recently, theaters have been built with proper walls and roofs. They can be very grand and richly furnished. Tiptoe, verb, to move on your toes, especially when you are trying to not to make a noise. Tired, adjective, feeling that you need to rest or sleep. Tissue, noun, a paper handkerchief. 2. 1. In the direction of towards, a train to Manchester. 2. As far as, we came to the end of the road. 3. Against, back to back. 4. Compared with, I prefer drawing to painting. Toad, noun, animal like a frog. Toast, noun, bread browned in a toaster or under a grill. Toaster, noun, a machine that heats breads so that it goes crisp and brown. Toboggan, noun, a light sledge. Today, this present day. Toddler, noun, a child who has just learned to walk. Toe, noun, one of the five parts of your body at the end of your foot. Toffee, noun, a hard, sticky sweet. Together, 1. Joined into one piece, group, etc. 2. All at the same time. Toilet, noun, a lavatory. Told, see tell, the teacher told us a story. Tomato, noun, plural tomatoes, a round, juicy, red fruit eaten raw or cooked. Tomorrow, the day after today, I am going to my best friend's birthday party tomorrow. Tongue, noun, the part in your mouth with which you taste things. 2. 1. Also, as well, I went on holiday to France and my parents came too. 2. More than you need or want. The food looked so delicious that we all ate far too much at Christmas. Took, see take, Joe took Sam's favorite book. Tool, Noun, an instrument that you use to do a job. Tooth, noun, plural teeth. One of a row of white bony parts in your mouth that you use to bite your food. Two, one of a row of pointed bits on things such as a comb, zip, saw, etc. Toothbrush, noun, a small brush for cleaning your teeth. Top, noun, one, the highest point or position. Two, the highest part of something. Three, a spinning toy. Four, a piece of clothing that you wear on the upper part of your body. Torch, noun, battery-operated light that you carry in your hand. Torn, see, tear. Someone has torn my coat. Tortoise, noun, a slow-moving animal with a hard shell covering its body. Total, noun, the complete amount when everything is added up together. Touch, verb, one, to feel with your hands. Two, to be against something. Three, to be moved in your feelings. Towel, noun, a piece of paper or cloth used for drying things. Tower, noun, a tall building or a tall part of a building. Town, noun, a place with a large number of houses, shops, etc. Toy, noun, something that a child plays with. Track, noun, one, a rough path. Two, the mark left by tires, footprints, etc. Three, a railway line. Four, a single piece of music on a tape or disc. Tractor, noun, a vehicle used on farms. Traffic, noun, the moving vehicles on roads, motorways, etc. Train, noun, a line of railway carriages pulled by an engine. Trainers, plural noun, sports shoes. Trampoline, noun, a large piece of canvas held by springs in a frame for jumping on. Travel, verb, traveling, traveled, to go from one place to another, to go on a journey. Tray, noun, a flat board with raised edges that you can carry things on. Tread, verb, trod, trodden, to put your foot on the ground as when you walk. Treasure, noun, a store of valuable and precious things. Tree, noun, a tall plant with a trunk and branches. Triangle, noun, one, a shape with three sides. Two, a musical instrument in this shape. Trick, noun, one, something done to deceive you. Two, a clever action done to amuse you. Trick, verb, to make someone believe something that is not true. Tricycle, noun, a vehicle with three wheels, especially a child's toy. Trip, verb, tripping, tripped, to stumble and lose your balance. Trod, trodden, see tread. He trod on the beetle. Trousers, plural noun, a piece of clothing that fastens at the waist and covers each leg separately. Truck, noun, a lorry or heavy goods vehicle. True, adjective, correct, real, not false. Trumpet, noun, a musical instrument that you blow into. Did you know? Tree. How many of these different trees do you know? Ash, beech, birch, cedar, chestnut, cypress, Dutch elm, fig, fir, hawthorn, horse chestnut, larch, laurel, lime, maple, monkey puzzle, oak, palm, pine, plane, poplar, rowan, silver birch, sycamore, weeping willow, yew.
Trunk, noun, 1. The main stem of a tree. 2. The main part of your body. 3. The long nose of an elephant. 4. A large box to put your things in when you are traveling. Trust, verb, to believe in and depend on the goodness of someone. Truth, noun, whatever is true. Try, verb, trying, tried. 1. To make an effort to do something. 2. To test something out. 3. To examine someone in a court of law. Tube, noun. 1. A round, hollow length of metal, plastic, rubber, etc. 2. A small, soft container that holds things like toothpaste, cream, or paint. Tuesday, noun. The day of the week after Monday and before Wednesday. Tulip, noun, a spring flower that grows from a bulb. Tumble, verb, tumbling, tumbled, to take a sudden fall. Tumble dryer, noun, a machine to dry wet clothes. Tuna, noun, a large fish used as food. Tunnel, noun, a long passage under the ground or underwater. Turkey, noun, a large bird kept on farms for its meat. Turn, verb, 1. To move round, like a wheel. 2. To change direction. Turn to face the front of the class. 3. To become, to turn blue with cold. 4. To use a control to do something. Turn the television off. Turquoise, noun, a bluish green color. 12, the number 12. 20, the number 20. Twig, noun, a thin stem on a branch. Twin, noun, 1, either of two children born to the same mother at the same time. 2, one of two things exactly the same. Twin beds. Twist, verb, 1, to wind threads together. 2, to turn and pull a part of your body so that it hurts. Twist your ankle. 3, to curve, the road twisted and turned down the mountain. 2, the number 2. Typewriter, noun, a machine with a keyboard for printing letters onto paper. Tire, noun, a rubber tube filled with air that fits around the outside of a wheel. Did you know, 2, which of the spellings of the words 2, 2, and 2 are correct? I want to, 2, 2, go now. You can come, 2, 2, 2. I have 2, 2, 2 hands.